Welcome to Car Mechanic Simulator 2015, where we work on cars, and eventually we will be able to buy like junkers and totally restore them. So let's work on this car, let's see what's wrong. It needs a fuel filter and throttle, and it needs belt tensioner, timing belt, and a water pump. So we're gonna need the hood. Put the engine, just a little bit on that. Okay, that's bad. Take this off. This time belt. That's good. That's bad. Okay. This time belt is weak, right? Yeah, so we gotta take all this off. Yeah, that's definitely bad. The timing belt for a car parts store. Timing belt. Yeah, we need a water pump. Water. Wait, do we need a water pump? I want to buy something we don't need. Yeah, we do. Okay. Alright, water pump, this one, make sure we get everything here, fuel filter, oops, fuel filter, I don't have a very good memory, so we need a throttle, but throttle, I think that's all we need. Fuel filter throttle, okay. That. Belt tension, yeah, we need to get that too. So we'll have everything. Now let's put everything back together. Belt over. Bought it, we just put it back on. Alright, here we go. Let's see how we are. Everything's done. So let's see, we need $729 for that job. Alright, so put this car on a look. And then another car for this thing. Can't do that one yet. Do this one. And we'll fix this one here. Okay, let's see what's wrong with it. These brakes. Brake caliber, fix this. Vital for me to have it. Brake. Two calibers. curl. Gotta make sure we got to find the right ones. We'll take the tire off and check the parts. Okay, that one's fine. So we'll put the tire back on. Focus on different part of the job, you know, disassembly, and then we go to like body work or suspension, you know, each part of the car will be a video. You know, that's done. So we gotta build up points and money. This is my streaming account, so anything that's not done, that's been done already, been on stream. But you can find me on Twitch and Mamba Gator Gaming. This car is done. Made $429 on that job. Move that car to that one. I'll keep a full garage. That means we're busy. Can't do that one, so we'll do this one here. We'll do one more car, we'll do, if it's small jobs, we'll do three cars. Some jobs are big, so, like taking apart the whole motor. So we'll work on this one, we'll see what this one's. Okay, we got that, and, alright, we'll just, gotta lift it up, and take all the bad parts out.
Good lord.
$5, wow. Outer tie rod. Bad. to your hubs. One, two. We'll put that on. Good or bad? That one's good. Pushing. bearing.
Okay, let's take this off.
Okay, it's this one, I believe. Yeah. Good, we can get this job done. Put it back on and get this car going back to the customer. Everything is done. We got paid $735. So we made $2,000 today. So finish the job. Go up the garage, we move this car over here, and then we will pick another car for the next video or stream actually. Oh, it'll be a video, it's done what I do first. Okay, well this will be the end of Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. Stay tuned tomorrow for an episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2. Hope everybody has a good day, and take care.